Keenan Buchanan set to join Swallows FC, Kaizer Chiefs after Super Sports duo, and Langerman to stay a Brazilian. Hey guys, welcome to the Wozanazo Transfer Show, and let's get into the latest PSL news. We kick off the episode with some footballing action, as South Africa's Big Three all secured wins in the past weekend. Masandawana's latest win in the group stages definitely sent a warning shot to the rest of the teams in the CAF Champions League, as a rare 2-1 victory over TP Mazembe in Lubumbashi in DRC Congo on Saturday. Back to the other side of Soweto, as Orlando Pirates climbed to second in the PSL table. Orlando Pirates moved to second place in the PSL standing after a 3-0 victory over Chippa United at the Nelson Mandela Bay Stadium. Goals from Dion Otto, Ben Mutswari, and an unfortunate own goal by Chippa United defender Rian Ananoop gave the Buccaneers a rather comfortable win in the Eastern Cape. Switching sides, as Kaizer Chiefs earned their first win in the CAF Champions League. Kaizer Chiefs snapped an 8-match winless run with an impressive 2-0 win over Angola's Porto de Luanda in the CAF Champions League Group C game at the FNB Stadium. This is Kaizer Chiefs' first ever win in the CAF Champions League group stages. The results leaves Chiefs in third place in Group C with 4 points from 3 matches, as the Naturena Bayside are now back in the hunt to secure a place in the tournament's playoff places. Sticking with the glamour boys, we move on to some transfer news, as Kaizer Chiefs are targeting a SuperSport duo. Soweto Giants, Kaizer Chiefs have reportedly set their eyes on two young SuperSport United players as they look to bolster their squad for next season. According to sources, the young duo includes midfield maestro Sipombuhle and defender Luke Fears. Both players have been heavily linked with a switch to Naturena, and a close source at the club claimed that poaching Buhle and Flairs from Matanza Tanza was Gavin Hunt's idea, as he wants to assemble a strong and young and fresher team for next season. Buhle and Flairs are on top of Hunt's list of candidates. He wants and he has asked management to do everything to get them in. Flairs is currently negotiating a new contract with his current club, while Buhle's contract runs until June 2022, which means Kaizer Chiefs will need to put in a hefty transfer fee if they wish to snatch both prospective talents from the Tshwane Giants. Yep guys, please let me know in the comments below, do you believe the addition of Sipombuhle and Luke Flairs can add more quality to the Kaizer Chiefs squad? Our next story takes us to a former Kaizer Chiefs player, as Swallows close in on a surprise signing. Experienced midfielder Keenan Buchanan is reportedly locked in contract talks with Swallows FC following his departure from Maritzburg United. Swallows are the dark horse in the DStv Premiership title race, and according to CEO sources, the Duba Birds are in talks with Keenan Buchanan to tie him down to a short-term deal until the end of the season. The former Kaizer Chiefs and Bloemfontein midfielder made a shock departure from Maritzburg United on transfer deadline last month, and now he has emerged as potentially a new addition to the high-flying Duba Birds. Buchanan can join Swallows immediately because he's a free agent and he has his clearance from Maritzburg United. He's definitely one of the best free agents currently on the market, and he would be a big boost for the Swallows side. Now we switch sides to Klerkop, as Sundowns defender signs on the dotted line. Defender Teboho Langerman has put pen to paper on a new 2-year deal at Klerkop. His current deal is set to expire on the 30th of June 2021. But now it means that Langerman, who turns 34 in May, could retire the club, as his new deal is set to come to an end at the end of the 2023-2024 season. Langerman has enjoyed unprecedented success as a Brazilian. He has won a total of 11 trophies, which include 5 league titles and a 2016 CAF Champions League winner's medal. Guys, please let me know in the comments below, giving a 34-year-old Langerman a 2-year extension, is that wise for the Brazilians? Our last story of the episode takes us to the Buccaneers, as Pirates join the race for Sundowns' target. Orlando Pirates have joined the race to sign star defender Nkosinati Sibisi for next season. Sibisi has been on the radar of Mamelodi Sundowns, who are keen to lure him him to clear Kop for next season, following his impressive performance for Golden Arrows. However, it's been revealed that Orlando Pirates have made inquiries about the availability of the 25-year-old defender, and there could be a real possibility that Sibisi could go to the highest bidder. A close source to the dealings revealed to kickoff.com that the relationship between Golden Arrows and Orlando Pirates is very good, as Pirates have two players on loan at the club, and the Soweto Giants are ready to propose a swap deal to get the young defender. Pirates could add Shitolo and Dube as part of a swap deal that could see Sibisi move to the black and white side of Soweto. Guys, please let me know in the comments below, do you think Kosinathi Sibisi would be a great addition to the Buccaneers defense? Yep guys, this is all we have for the episode. Please don't forget to comment, like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.